at 11 o'clock this morning. So these guys got to get going. And usually we focus on beer and brats and all that, but there's more that goes on at the Oktoberfest in Belleville that meets the eye, and we wanted to touch on that. So we're going to be talking with, we've got Rod Euchner. He's with Party Times Car Club, your representative, and David Bars. David Bars is the wiener dog race and costume rep. He's got the big job. Well, let's begin with the cars because they are beautiful.
Perfect.
And these are two of the cars that will be on display there.
Yeah, these are two of the cars that will be on display at the Oktoberfest car show. 1972 Chevelle and a 1967 Mustang. We've got a multitude of classes that are going to be available. We'll have invoice imports.
I love it when the train
goes by in the middle
of an interview. Yeah, the train will not be in Belleville. Although, if you go through Belleville, sometimes you get stopped by the train and you'll spend a week there. But I digress. Let's go back to the cars.
So we've got awards for not only General Motors, but Ford, the non-big three, as well as even a German car class. So any type of make or model that you have definitely fits in, gives you a great opportunity to not only have VIP parking, but also to enjoy all the festivities that are going on at the Oktoberfest.
And these great cars, food. These were some of them put back together by, they were in pieces.
They were actually, both of these cars were completely restored by our sponsor, Kelso Auto Body.
Uh-huh.
So they've got amazing paint jobs, amazing work, been put together to look just like they work from the factory.
And you know what you're talking about because you own a business in Redbud too.
Don't own a business, work at a business.
Well, you'll own it soon enough because you do quality work. That looks fantastic.
Thank you.
The boss doesn't know yet.
Right.
Thanks so much. Okay, now let's get ready for the race. Get back on the starting line, you guys. Now the wiener dogs and the wiener dog wannabes, they're gonna be racing at the Belleville Oktoberfest. And I said, well, let's let the dogs loose here, but they don't have the corral. So I said, well, you're not going to get out of this. We're going to have the owners racing with the dogs. So on your mark, get set, go. And they're off. Yeah, look at them go. Look at that little poodle that thinks it's a wiener dog. It's winning. That bigger guy, he's intimidating her, and he's going to win. Look at that. Wonderful. That is great. And David, tell us about this.
Yeah, so this will be our fifth annual Belleville Oktoberfest Wiener Dog Race. It's going to be downtown on North 1st Street in West Main.
What day, today or tomorrow?
It'll start tomorrow, Saturday. Registration is from 11 to 1:30, and it's $10 to register. And then the costume contest, we have it at 2, and then afterwards we have the races.
And look at these wonderful outfits that the dogs can get.
Yeah, so these are just some of the wares that we sell down there, and all of our donations. We're also going to have a photo booth down there so you can take a picture with your pooch or your loved ones. And all the donations, they go to the Gateway Pet Guardian Rescue, and they're going to go to the Belleville Humane Society Rescue, so we help give back to the community.
Ach, der Lieber, mein Freund, das ist sehr nett. Sie haben Gemütlichkeit und sie hat Hunde and so much more. So just head over to Belleville, 20 minutes east of the arch, and you might see a wiener dog wearing a little fedora.
And that's
Where
Clark.
Else would you see that?
That's,
who is that?
That's Clark right there. He's one of our senior wiener dogs.
I hear Clark's going to run for mayor.
He just might. And then we have a wannabe down there. So anybody who has a wiener, has a dog that's 25 pounds or under and thinks it's a wiener dog, you can race him. And then this is one of the, this is Colorado. He's available for adoption with the Gateway Pet Guardians.
He's a beauty. I hope somebody adopts him because it's as seen on TV, a well-behaved dog. All right, thanks so much. We're going to take a little break. We'll be back with more of the 9 a.m. right after this.